Okay. Resume. I guess roughly back the way we came. At least a little bit. Not a big fan of that. Okay, there's a button on this side. Ooh. Guy died on the toilet. Where are you? Did you already go in? Turn the lights off, I'm guessing is what they're talking about. Well, yeah, but still.
Ceasefire!
Dipshit.
Finally, the rescue team.
What are you doing in here?
Waiting for you? I'm ready to go.
We're looking for the cart control room. Where is it?
Well, you have to get down to the factory floor through that door, but it's locked.
Well, how about you help us unlock it?
Who? Me? Aren't we leaving?
Not yet. Come on. Dipshit.
This is Delta One. Still proceeding as planned. But we have a stranded with us.
No shit. They asked me if he's seen any Geobots. We still need one for our junker.
Hey, Bear, keep looking for that cart control room. Phoenix out.
Don't mind if I do.
Delta 2, come in. Watch the vents.
Roger. You're not gonna believe where we are.
Control, could you give us Delta 2's location?
GID readings are faint. Looks like the sewer system?
I do not like that sound.
Come on, man. A little bit of this is good for you. Builds your immune system.
Yeah, it also builds disease. Delta 2 out.
No way. Sucks to be them.
Hi, boys.
I can smell you two a mile away.
Screw you, man. Get down here and see how much you like it. There's room for one more. It's a fucking party down here.
No thanks.
Keep moving. We'll see you at the carts.
Can we please just leave?
No. We've got work to do.
Please! If we stay here, they'll kill us for sure.
Relax, will ya?
You relax! Your gears all suck! Bunch of bloodthirsty fascist pigs! If we cut through here, we'll be alright.
And you know this how exactly?
Gone.
Careful. We need to keep moving. Just watch your step.
Damn, I hate this place.
Ooh. Ah! Sucks to be you.
One dead grub.
If it would let me shoot, I would. And I can't go down there without falling first. I don't know of a way to fall down there. Okay. Oh shit, jam!
You're good to go.
Oh
yeah.
Damn it, jammed again.
Come on.
Okay, how the hell did we... Oh! More! There has to be a way out.
Oh yeah.
Okay, first...
Scratch one grub.
Oh. Ow. I think I found the way out. Back where you were. There's a ladder. Roughly where you fell down. Okay. No, it doesn't. Don't fall. Don't fall.
I'm trying to follow the way you go.
I don't think that one's safe there. Right in front of me. I know there is, but I don't see any collectibles right now. Oh, okay, not that way either. So I guess we go back. And these should be fine. These are the ones we walked on originally, I believe. Well, we gotta go right, no matter what. I see it. Oh! Oh, jammed. I'm just blind firing on these guys. Okay, I'm by the ladder, I'm going up. Did you make it to the ladder?
No, I'm trying to shoot. I don't even know where the
frick
I'm at.
I think you're in, like, the right aisle, technically speaking. Okay, yeah, there you go.
Okay, how did you get over there?
Well, the ones that haven't... There's at least one path every time, so it's... You have a way of telling which ones are safe. I say this way.
Okay.
nice enough to give us some ammo. For at least one person. Yeah, I see it. Oh, shotgun, hells yeah.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, I was gonna say it's not gonna work. Well, they're gonna be coming from above, I think.
They're coming! They're everywhere!
Okay, that was... I kind of want to say BS. He wasn't there. He just suddenly popped up. As if he had a cloaking device on him. Okay, some more ammo. And a sniper rifle.
Grab it?
No.
You might actually need it on the outside.
I'm hopeful that we'll be fine. but I am gonna go ahead and just grab the ammo.
Can't stop the train, baby!
You guys look good. Oh, smell good, too.
I don't want to hear it, man. Not a word.
Whatever you say, man.
What about the resonator, Cole? Still in one piece?
You know what? The train is a smooth ride.
Okay. I'm expecting to get attacked almost immediately after you open this. Or not.
I saw something up high.
Oh yeah, they're climbing on the roof.
Got one.
Or on the ceiling. Oh. Okay, got some regular locust as well. I think I heard a boomer.
One dead grub. Oh yeah.
Okay, some grenades for some reason. Okay, guess not there. Oh, wrong button. Okay, somehow gotta find wherever the control room is. I would assume it's somewhere on the opposite side of where we started. Okay, that's probably the door there. Oh, boomer.
Open that door. Oh, yeah.
It wasn't that tough because I was shooting at him as he came down. Guess we killed him a little too quickly for the game. Jack's not exactly ready.
Control, this is Delta. We're at the cart control room.
Copy that, Delta.
Everybody, grab some ammo.
Yeah, that's a good idea, definitely. Make sure you're full up. There's another thing of ammo outside the door. Because I think as soon as we press this button, everything's pretty much going to go downhill.
Man, you shitheads need to get in your own carts. No way am I standing next to you.
What?
Oh.
Let's just get this over with.
Let's do this thing.
No! No! Tags! Right there by the steps.
Control, we're headed into the furnace. Divert the carts. Anya, we're moving into the fire. Reroute. Anywhere. Now.
You're gonna want to watch up top. And probably the sides as well.
You guys okay?
Barely.
Come on, baby. The train's at home on the rails.
Okay, do we have to change down every little spot? Shit, jammed.
Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
I copy. You're almost there. The drilling platforms are straight ahead in the core room.
You guys hear that?
Yep.
Then move out.
Oh, great. I'm stuck with Baird. Oh! Damn it, Baird, you're not covering me.
Oh, yeah!
Screw this!
Baird, could you cover me a little? That'd be grand.
Oh yeah.
Okay, their bodies are freaking
Control,
out right before
Delta.
They explode.
We've entered the core room.
Stand by, Delta. I'm raising the platforms for you.
Okay, mine's dealt with.
That was fun. Remind me to think on you.
Everybody, get on your platform.
Okay.
Control, this is Delta. We're on the drilling platforms.
Copy that. Sending platforms down now. Once you're in the mine, you'll need to find the pumping station and plant that resonator. Get it done before dawn. You don't want to be there when the krill come back.
It's go time, baby.
Stinks down here. There's krill shit everywhere.
All right, enough. Let's get this done and get out of here before the krill come back.
I heard that.
There was a boom shot back there.
How do you change it?
A D-pad.
Check your aim.
Looks like some tags over here. I picked them up. Though I did see one of those wretches go climbing down that pipe. Oh yeah, that's not where we need to go. There was just a little collectible over there. I think we gotta go down here. Yep.
Oh yeah.
Okay. We can't take a chance with the resonator. Cole, Baird, you two stay here and guard the merchandise.
Hey, you don't have to tell me twice.
We'll radio you when it's all clear.
See ya.
But how are we gonna know it's all clear? Even if we kill everything between here and the destination, there's nothing stopping them from having more on the way.
Being underground like this gives me the creeps.
Just go in, we're gonna plant the resonator, and then we're gonna leave. Easy.
Say so.
One dead grub!
Oh yeah.
The hell's that noise?
Watch out!
Naturally. All right, we're moving.
We'll see you there.
Okay. Oh. They appear to be smart enough to use grenades. Saw skull, which generally meant dog tags, though I sure as hell don't see any. Oh, I see where they are. Sniper on the far side. There was a sniper on the far side. Some ammo over here.
Man.
We're gonna have the little guys as well. I could barely see when you popped your head up. Looks like nothing over here.
We'll have to find another way.
I guess they expected you to expend more ammo.
Station first. You'll guide us in. Deal?
Deal.
Okay, I think I know which way we gotta go. Yeah, there's some ammo over there. Ooh. Watch out.
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Sun's gonna come up soon.
Okay, we're running out of time. We gotta split up and find that station.
Of course. Okay, well, I guess I'll take the right path.
I hope I got the right path here.
Hey, I hope we both do. Incoming!
Watch out, because if you go down, I can't help you. Oh, okay.
Oh, bring it. Who's next?
Guy snuck up on me. Yeah, I went down. Yeah, guy snuck up on me. And when I tried to go and melee him, I ended up going down.
Okay, we're running out of time. We gotta split up and find that station.
I hope I got the right path here.
Hey, I hope we both do. Incoming! Oh yeah!
just some more frags. Got some up top.
Back in your hole.
Damn. Got a lucky hit on him. Apparently you have none on your side. Well, I guess that's
why. How big is this goddamn mine?
We must be close.
Baird, you guys still out there?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Sweet.
Okay, I guess it's just a spot to stop off and get some ammo. And grenades, in case, for whatever reason, you used them back there.
Oh yeah!
Help.
Pick up a little bit of ammo for the shotgun.
Oh shit! Corpser!
Well, it's him or us. There's no going back.
There, we've got a corpser.
Damn, that explains the earthquake. Okay, we're on our way.
Okay, well, luckily we're not needing to fight right now. I've got no idea. But I think they'll give us... Okay, we can't go there.
I think he's gotta open up one.
Uh-huh, and I think as we do this, it'll push him back.
Wretches!
Oh, just to make matters worse. Oh, I think you got a little too close to him. Okay, there we go. He's falling back again.
There's gotta be a way to stop it. Wretches!
Oh. Okay, I think somebody's gonna have to get close enough to him to hit the clamps. There's some clamps on the ground there.
I think we're just pissing it off!
Okay, or not. There we go. I just wasn't hitting them enough, clearly. Yeah.
Ah, just in time.
Yeah, just in time to kiss my ass.
Man, I can't believe we missed this.
Cole, still got the resonator?
Booted, suited, and ready to get executed.
And the time?
5:15.
Sun's coming up soon. Let's move.
I guess we go this way? At least meet up with them, because it's just kind of standing here. Okay, you guys kind of looked like they knew where they were going. Yeah, that's me up there. Is that the pumping station over there, and they were just kind of standing there until we got over to them?
We just came from this way.
Yeah, but maybe this is the pumping station and we gotta find some way across it here. I've got no idea. No, probably not, because you can't really go any farther. So, no, it looks like where they were is where we gotta go. Because you can't go anywhere over here. Out of breath.
Count that high.
Torque bow. But that's not the path that we need. We're probably going to be fighting.
Finally. There it is.
Okay, here's a plan. Dom, we're going straight in. Cole, Baird, you two flank right, provide support. Above all, protect that resonator. You got it?
Got it.
You hear that? What the hell's that sound?
It's just the wind.
Yeah, right. When's the last time the wind said hostiles to you? Those aren't drones.
Oh, shit. Looks like they upgraded.
You think they know what we're doing?
Well, we're not here to sell cookies. So they know something's up.
Well, how do they know we're not here to sell cookies? Bows really freaking hurt. Oh, got a guy to your left. And that one decided to be stupid.
Drones! Faster too!
You think? I haven't noticed.
Oh, right here. Really freaking good once they get right up next to you. There's another one down this way.
Nice job. Okay, time to go home. Baird, you set up the resonator. Get that elevator back online.
Okay, where is the elevator button though exactly? Way the hell over there.
Control, this is Delta. We're clear. Resonator has been detonated.
That's it, Marcus. Stand by. King Ravens are en route.
So are we going back to base?
I guess so.
Good, because I'm done.
Food, man. Hot food. All day long.
Bear, let's go!
Instead,
I'll use it to smash your teeth in. How about that?
Shut up and look at it. Look, those are locust tunnels, Phoenix. You know I'm right.
Where did you find that?
It popped on screen when I hacked in. The files were there.
Phoenix, report!
Anya, are you seeing this?
Affirmative. Private Baird is correct. Geobot is showing more tunnel data than the Resonator.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Give me a 0 point on that data.
Sir, well, it came from East Barricade Academy. From his father's house, specifically.
Whose father?
Sergeant Phoenix, sir.
You think you can still find your way back home, Phoenix?
Yes, sir.
Reroute those choppers, Lieutenant. They're taking Delta to EBA.
Yeah, I figured as much. Okay. Yeah, I figured you'd probably want to finish here because it's almost midnight anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Exit to main menu. Well, at least we didn't have the disconnection issues that we had the last time.